final moment before lights out and the charge down to turn one. Who will come out on top at Paul Ricard today? We'll find out soon as we get the French Grand Prix underway. Mastering a lap at Paul Ricard means getting to know 15 corners. 6 go to the left and 9 go to the right for an overall lap distance of 3.6 miles. The two halves of the long Mistral straight are separated by a heavy braking zone into a potential overtaking hotspot at the chicane. Watch out for drivers running into the distinctive coloured stripes, which are low in grip and highly abrasive.
Enabled.
up for the race. Superb French Grand Prix comes to an end then.